Carolina Department of Insurance awarded the Berkeley Charleston Dorchester Council of Governments over $1 million to help replace buses in their counties. The BCDG is using that money for two electric transit buses and implementing charging stations for Carter buses. The South Carolina Department of Insurance awarded counties across the state to replace 78 new school buses before the school year.